What's up, guys? It's Roger Mason Jr., back for my second day at training camp. And so far, so good. You know, I've been a part of a lot of teams. This is my sixth training camp. But one of the things I really like about this training camp is just the team concept. Everything here is about the team. No agendas. And, you know, after practice, we had a few team yoga sessions. And we've had some cool things where we're going in the pool as a team and really stretching. And I just like how this is about the team. And I think that's why you see so many championships up here. And I'm happy to be a part of it. So I'm glad you guys could be with me today. Tomorrow, I think you'll get a chance to see what I do before practice and kind of get my routine. And it's something that's worked for me from all my stages in my career, and should be cool.